Good afternoon. Welcome to the FTS Bet Slip on Sunday, the 16th of August. Again, sorry, a bit late today. Just stuff on. Okay, just football again yesterday. Had a few bits yesterday, but got some for today. A couple of first half goal bets. One at Sandy Fjord in Norway, and Bodo Glimt. Again, 25 minutes that one. If it's 0-0, 25 minutes. Then back a first half goal. Similarly at Viking, both those kick off at 5 o'clock. Vining v Starbeck, the same bet. And then at 5:15, Anderlecht St. Truiden. So three sort of machine gun style. Two at 5 o'clock, one at 5:15. Sandy Fjord, Viking and Anderlecht for first half goals. And then in the game, if you're up around 10 o'clock, the game, or 11 o'clock it is, sorry, the Atletico Go versus Sporting Recife. A second half goal in that game. So if it is sort of whatever the scoreline is, half time, if a goal hasn't been scored, 60-65 minutes, start drip laying the unders. What I tend to do is do two unders ahead. So if it was 0-0, I'd do 1.5, and then I would do a cover at 0.5. Been quite a successful bet for me recently. One I'm going to do a video on perhaps next weekend. That's it. Okay, guys, so that is all I've got today, is a bit of football, and I'll be back with you, as I say, should be a bit better this week. I'll be back with you tomorrow.